the dispenser of bread to starving Egypt, so Jesus on his father's throne is the bread of life to a perishing world. Let's see. When Joseph knew his brethren the first time, they did not know him. So Jesus knew his brethren when he came the first time, but they did not know him. Then Joseph made himself known to his brethren when he came to them, when they came to him the second time. So Jesus will be recognized by the Jews when he comes the second time. Let's see, some of these other ones. These are just, this is type and typology. David was a type of Christ. Now, this I looked up on the internet and just got some verses. David was a type that foreshadowed aspects of the coming Christ. It's very clear that King David is a type of Christ because Jesus is prophetically called David in a number of scriptures. Ezekiel 34, verse 23 and 24. I will set up over them one shepherd, my servant David. So it's prophetically talking about Jesus in the second coming, but it calls him David. And then in verse 24, and I, the Lord, will be their God, and my servant David shall be a prince among them. So, and this is not that David's going to get resurrected and do that. No, this is Jesus. But he is of the house of David. He's the antitype. Ezekiel 37, verse 24 and 25. Again, my servant David shall be king over them, and they shall all have one shepherd. This is talking about the second coming. Their king, whom I will raise up for them. Hosea 3:5. Afterward, the children of Israel shall return and seek the Lord their God and David their king. So Jesus is called David prophetically because he's of the house of David. So Christ is called David by means of the figure hypokatastasis. He is David, that's a metaphor. He is like David, that's a simile. David, that's a hypokatastasis, where he's just called it. So, because David was a type of Christ. Now, then, here's some more from, this is an article by Kristen Forster. He goes through and shows, he has a table, I'll give you this as well, listing 14 experiences of Jeremiah that were paralleled by Jesus. So Jeremiah is a type of Christ. See, this, just like the witness of the stars that told the story